Catalina Island is approximately 26 miles off the coast of Southern California. It's primarily a resort island. The entire economy is based on tourism. There's about 4,000 full-time residents here on the island, so we have about 2,500 meters, electrical meters, on the island. Currently, we have 23 C-65s. We installed these units in December 2011, and so far, they've been working very, very well. Our operators have taken to them. What the Capstone microturbines are doing for Southern California Edison on Catalina Island is allowing us to meet the island's electrical demand and frequency moment by moment perfectly. On the electric utility, the generation source has been historically diesel internal combustion engines. What's driven a change in that are the air quality standards that we're required to meet today as opposed to many years ago. We had to install SCRs, or selective catalytic reduction units, on the diesel engines, which then limited their output. An operating range from 0 to 100% was now limited to 80 to 100%. Well, the fact that this is an isolated microgrid on an island, I have to meet demand continuously 24/7 with voltage and frequency. And having my operating window from 80 to 100% of my existing diesel engines wouldn't allow me to do that. Hence the need to bring in some form of generation that's quickly and easily dispatched in small increments. And the Capstone microturbines were able to do that, at the same time displacing how much diesel emissions we were having to emit. So it improved our overall emissions profile on the island, because these Capstone microturbines are burning propane. We receive propane from a barge that comes across to the island a couple times a week and fills our storage tanks here. We vaporize that liquid propane and feed it to the microturbines. So now I have the variability of being able to dispatch power in increments from 65 kW up to 1.5 megawatts of cleaner propane power generation. So with Capstone, we've worked with them to get our operators trained, get our technicians trained, and that's worked out very well. Meanwhile, we've worked with Regatta Solutions, which is a provider of services on behalf of Capstone, and they've been here for us through the installation and through the development of and the startup of these units, and it's worked out very well.